My mission. Master in spirit. Master in life. Eklavya International School.
Guess who is he? He is Dada by analogy. He was popularly known as the Grand Old Man of India, who looked upon as India's unofficial ambassador in England. Early life. He was born in Navsari, Bombay on 4th September 1825 in an Atonan Parsi family. At the age of 4, his father died and his mother was left with the difficult task of bringing up the family, which he managed admirably. Education and career. Dadabhai became a scholar at Elphinstone Institution. He had a brilliant academic career. In 1854, he became a professor of mathematics and natural philosophy at Elphinstone Institution. In 1855, he left teaching and sailed for England to join the business firm of the Kama family. In 1859, Dadabhai established his own business firm under the name Dadabhai Naroji and Co. Later, he became professor of Gujarati in University College, London. Achievements and contribution. In 1866, Dadabhai Naroji formed the East India Association in London to bring the Indians and the British closer to each other. He founded London Indian Society in collaboration with Umesh Chandra Banerjee to publicize grievances of Indians. The other branches of East India Association in India were Kolkata, Mumbai and Chennai. In 1885, Dadabhai Naroji was the founder of Indian National Congress along with A.O. Hume and Dinsha Wacha. He was made the president of the Congress in 1886-1893 and 1906. Under his presidentship, he declared Swaraj to be the national goal. Role in Congress. Resolution on self-government, boycott, Swadeshi and national education were passed by the Congress under his presidentship. Dadabhai Naroji claimed that in self-government is our hope, strength and greatness. I am a Hindu, a Muslim, a Parsi, but above all an Indian first. Exposed economic ills of India. Dadabhai Naroji, as an economic thinker, his biggest contribution has been to expose the economic exploitation of India by the British. In his book, Poverty and Un-British Rule in India, he explained that India could not progress due to the drain of Indian wealth to Britain, which led to widespread of severe famines and poverty. He gave a boost to Indian national movement and unmasked the real face of imperial rule. He edited the newspaper Raste Guftar, The Speak of Truth. Dadabhai Naroji was the mentor of Gopal Krishna Gokhale, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and Bal Gangadhar Tilak. For Gandhi, Dadabhai Naroji represented the highest ideal of the Indian patriot. India Post depicted Naroji on stamps in 1963, 1997 and 2017. Dadabhai Naroji permanently returned to India from Britain in 1908. At last, the grand old man of India passed away in Bombay on 30 June 1917, leaving a weighty bequest of his experience and achievement behind. Summary: Dadabhai Naroji was the first Indian Asian to become a member of the British Parliament. He was the first Indian to start an Indian company in Britain. He was the first Indian who exposed British rule by his book Poverty and Un-British Rule in India. He was the first Indian to become a professor at the British Elphinstone Institute in Mumbai. He was the first Indian who gave us the call of Home Rule Swaraj. He was the first great leader who was a mentor of Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Gopal Krishna Gokhale and Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Thank you everyone. I hope you have understood the history of Dadabhai Naroji.